I'm really sorry I couldn't be there for your birthday. I really wish I could. It took a long time to get a job, so for that I'm really sorry. Happy birthday. I hope things are going great. I hope you and Dad, Nathaniel, Emma and Charles and the cats and everybody else are having fun. I miss you lots. But I thought this way, with video, I could kind of show you what I've been up to, what my apartment looks like, where I work, all kinds of fun stuff. So here we go. So this, as you probably noticed, is my apartment. This is my living room. This is my kitchen, which is normally pretty messy because Corey and I like to cook too much. There's my kitties, Kiwi and Moogle. They're both kind of retarded, but they're a lot of fun. So she's coming over to say hi. Speaking of cats, I thought I would show you this cat tree that Corey built from scratch. And this cat tree that Corey built from scratch, which both the cats love. So it's actually been a really good investment. And it saves our furniture. So we'll go into the bedroom, which is not all that exciting because it's a small apartment, but it's home. So yeah, that's the bedroom. Bathroom's over there. Go back out to the patio. You can see the goobers playing on their tree. So, but yeah, that's the inside of my apartment. This is the deck, which I showed you the tree already. This is where we have the barbecue, and we let the cats out to play because we haven't made them outside cats yet. There's too many loose animals in the neighborhood right now, so. This is my apartment complex. It's actually pretty big. There's probably about 9 buildings. That's the sort of community patrol, tells us if we're being too loud and whatnot, but this is what I wake up to every day. Across the way here, there used to be a really, really pretty eucalyptus tree like this one over here, but the bastards cut it down. Pardon my French, sorry, Dad. But I don't know why they took it down, but it was my favorite thing about the view, so. But heck, I'm in California, so I'm not complaining. And now I'll show you the other side of the apartment complex. We have this really cool park out back here where they have concerts and an exercise track and all kinds of stuff. I'll go down there and give you a better view. Hang on a second. So as I was saying, this is the park. You can hear my neighbor's bird. So they have that running track which goes all the way through about 2 or 3 complexes, so it's, you know, over 1 mile long or so. And big dog park, so at least we're not, you know, too much in the city. It's really nice, really pretty up here, nice and green. We have yet to see a concert here, but we're told there's one coming soon. So we've been meeting a lot of friends through this group meetup online that we found. It's really cool. It's allowed us to meet a lot of new people. We've gone to some cool parties. That was a wine party. I think we drank over like 65 bottles of wine that night. It was really neat though. And yeah, we've been making a lot of friends. That's Michael. He lives actually really close to us. So, but it's been fun. That's when Corey went kayaking at La Jolla Shores. I actually didn't go because I had to buy him a present, but he doesn't know that. So that was the barbecue later that day. There was some really good food and a lot of people. Yeah, you can see all the food. It was fun. And then there was volleyball, and somehow the volleyball got stuck in the tree. Corey somehow decided that he was gonna climb in the tree and get the volleyball down. So that was quite a kick with everybody. And then I decided to play volleyball, and that probably wasn't the best idea. That is our hiking trip to Cowles Mountain. Took maybe about 3 hours. It was a lot of fun. There's a whole lot of stuff to see. 360-degree view of San Diego. There's Corey with his GPS, so we didn't get lost. But yeah, it's really fun. We got some great pictures. You have to touch at the top. It's good luck. And there's a panoramic of kind of what we saw. And this is just sort of a video of the 360-degree view at the top. It's 1,591 feet above sea level. I almost didn't even make it up to the top. Corey was kind of pushing me by the last 20 feet. So yeah, we had a good time, and on the way down, I decided to show everybody how coordinated I am. And this is where I work. This is LPL Financial. I can't show you too much, obviously, because it's a confidential company, but I figured I'd give you sort of an idea. But it's cool. I have palm trees outside my office. I'm so excited.
I know a place that we can go to, a place where no one knows you, they won't know who we are. I know a place that we can run to and do those things we want to, they won't know who we are. Let me take you. I wanna take you.
Bye, Grandma. Hope to see you again soon. Happy birthday.